Go. Pass. Ready? Go. Pass. Break down on him. Pick it. Wrap. Go. Go. Keep your hands on it. Good. Go. All right, Anthony. This is... This is the techniques right here. Up on the man is the tech. These are the holes. 0, 38 to the right, 2, 4, 6. Everything out there is 8, 1, 3, 5, 7. Okay? When you hear your offensive coordinator, whatever, say you want to block the A gap or the B gap or the C gap. Okay? These are different techniques. Tech. Like if you're playing a defense and you are running a nose guard, he is considered, if he's playing over the zero, okay? Let's say, okay, you're blocking the zero tech. Then if you're running back, you're going to block that. Okay? That's zero. Now, the A gap, right here, they could have a tackle. If a tackle is playing right here, and a tackle right here. This is, if he's playing on the side, or straight up, okay, most of the time a 3-tech, this is a 3-tech, right there. This is a 2. It goes 1, inside of it. 3, 2, straight up, 1. Middle linebacker, you play a 2 technique. And the other linebacker is playing a 2 technique. Then you have your tackle or your guard, your tackle, he's playing a 3. 3 is to the outside of your guard. It's on his outside shoulder. It's called a 3 technique. Okay? We have another defensive end that he could be playing a 5. 5 is on the outside. Another end. Let's play, he's playing a 5. Okay. So you have a 5 technique is playing on the outside shoulder. Okay? 3 technique to the outside shoulder. Okay? Now, anything to the side right here would be a 3, and here, that B gap, it would be 3, I. This is 4, straight over. That's a 4 tech. Okay? This guy, if he's straight here, it would be a 5. If this guy is straight on him, this tackle, straight here, right in the middle, it's a 3 tech. I mean, he's a 2. You playing over the 2. You understand that? Okay? Same thing on this side. He's playing to the 5. If they say it's a 5 technique, that means this guy right here is playing on the outside shoulder. Okay? Because we know he is a 3. He's a 3-eye. Over here. 3-eye. Another linebacker is playing straight over here. Okay? Anything in here, out here, you'd be a 5-eye. Anything in between here is considered eye. that's the A gap. But this time the A gap, just so you got a nose right here. Right? Inside the A gap, right here. You say, you claim a two means directly over this guy. You say three, that means to the outside shoulder. Right? To the eye, and he's here, either zero or one eye. Zero or one, he's landing here, eye. To his eye. One eye. Eye to his eye. You understand that? That first one, I need you to number where the holes are on this side, on the bottom side. Okay, the second thing I need you to do is the gaps. Fill in the gaps. Okay? I want you to fill in the two technique. If I say put a two technique, your two linebackers are playing a two technique. No, first of all, let's change that. Let's give me a 2-3 technique up there. 2-3 techniques above your guard, them are your tackles. I want two tackles playing in the three technique. You brought the shade, remember I told you, to the outside of the shoulder. That's three. Two tackles. One flat on each. Both of them are playing three techniques. One on one side, three techniques. That's a four. Technique, remember, to shade it, to the outside. This is riding up like this. Riding up like this. Back in the middle. Everything here is eye. There you go. To this side of the eye. Riding up like this. Okay. That's how you know to ride them up. Okay, so give me two tackles up there, put them over the three techniques. I want three technique tackles, two tackles for three. Move them off the line a little bit. Okay, go back to the line. A tackle there and a what? Another tackle. Two tackles. Yeah, because he's playing where? The outside of the shoulder, right? Okay, now give me a two-middle linebacker playing a four. A two-middle linebacker playing a two technique. Two. Both of them playing two techs. They two techs. So they're playing over who? No, that's good. He's in the middle. Okay? Okay, so you got two. And so he's playing in the middle over the guard, so he's a two. Okay, now give me a defensive end playing a five technique. Oh, that's a five hold. You gotta be over what? The shade. Five is to the shaded side. Remember? Right shade. Defensive end. And another defensive end. Playing this time, give me a defensive end that plays five eye. Playing on the what? Inside. Five eye. Okay. Now, you understand that? excited out there. That's the inside of the eye, outside of the shade, and looking at the teeth, tooth technique, you know. So, that's a good job.
All right.
Okay, I want 2-5 techniques, 2-4 techniques. Excuse me, I want 2-5 techniques. I want 2-3 techniques, and I want 2-2 techniques. That tackle is wrong. He's right, but why is he wrong?
That's the inside.
The one I asked for. To the outside. Then to the outside. Playing on the outsides of his shoulder, right? Okay, now so the 5 technique. That's not a 5 technique. This is a 5 technique. What is that? That's a wing back. That's another person for guard right here. Why your 5 technique? Yeah, look like you did here, bro. Come here. Defensive end. On the outside shoulder. Outside shoulder. Formation is what? Nope. Eye formation.
Uh-oh.
That's an eye formation. 3 feet go straight down the line. Not the line. You see that, right? So that's a what? Now, what is this? Now, underneath the center, he don't have to be. He can be like this. And he's right here. What is that? Trust him. Okay, that's the fist. What is this? That's a split back or a throw. Okay? Set. Or you can call it a split. Okay? What is this? Back there. What is this? You only got one person back there, right? What is this? Okay. You see this?
Offenses. You understand?